Chuck, tell me your story.
Well, it started, I worked at Bime. And then one day, an old college friend of his sent him an email that was filled with secrets. And then the next day, his life really changed with a spy named Sarah. And he fell in love.
It's easy. Day one. My mission is simple. Find out what he knows. Gain his trust.
Trust me, Sarah.
Don't trust me, Sarah.
Do you trust me?
Yeah. Like a good idea. I don't trust anyone. Except for you.
Day 21. Chuck came over to my hotel room today and brought me a pizza. Jerry, no olives. I think he's making a decision to get to know me.
I just wish I knew something real about you. Can't you just tell me just one true thing?
My middle name is Lisa. Seemed like a good idea turned into a battlefield. Chuck broke up with me today.
We need to break up.
Well, fake. Fake broke up with me.
I don't feel that intention. Count for something we had. Just an assignment.
You and me, us, our thing under the undercover thing. It's never going anywhere.
No.
I was an assignment.
You and I, we have to let each other go.
Chuck and I were defeating a bomb today.
And we thought we were gonna die.
We were sure we were gonna die.
Close my eyes. Grab me and kiss me. You kissed me.
I kissed him.
And then there was a lot of pretending that didn't happen. We're back and forth. When one of us puts down the gun, be strong. But one day, when I was sure that you could never love me, you came over. And I asked you to love me and you love me. So,
yes.
We seem like a good idea.
I love you, Sarah Walker. Always have. I asked you to marry me. You didn't even have to say yes because we both knew. We both knew that we'd spend the rest of our lives together.
I want you.
I just want to be with you. At your side.
I love Chuck Wardowski and I don't know what to do about it.
We could run together, you and me, you know, and never look back. Are you coming?
I can't.
Think
of Sarah. After we fell in love, you stood up for me. I don't want anything from you. I just need you to know that wherever you go, I'll always be there. So, call. Whenever.
I love you, Chuck. Nothing's going to change this.
She's not in there anymore. Sarah's gone.
My wife is not gone.
So please remember this moment. And the red door and the white picket fence and the family that we were going to raise together.
For a split second, I felt like she was starting to remember that she's gone.
Mm-hmm.